हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ आस मोहम्मद खान एंड आई वेलकम यू विद टुडे सेगमेंट स्टूडेंट। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेट। इन द प्रीवियस सेगमेंट स्टूडेंट वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द सोलेनोइड, ए लॉन्ग टाइटली वाउंड हेलिकल कोयल ऑफ इंसुलेटेड मेटेलिक वायर इज नोन एज सोलेनोइड। बट वट इज इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेट स्टूडेंट? इट इज ऑल्सो ए लॉन्ग टाइटली वाउंड हेलिकल कोयल ऑफ मेटेलिक वायर, बट इन दिस द डेट मेटेलिक वायर कंटेन्स वन सॉफ्ट आयरन रोड इन इट एंड द डिवाइस दैट इज प्रोड्यूज हेयर दैट इज नोन एज इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेट। सो इट इज द डायग्राम ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेट स्टूडेंट, इन विच ए सॉफ्ट आयरन रोड इट्स एडजस्टेड इन साइड द कोर ऑफ सोलेनोइड एंड वेन द करंट इज पास थ्रू दिस वायर देन इट प्रोड्यूजेज द मोर मैग्नेटिक फील्ड देन सोलेनोइड, बिकॉज इन दिस स्टूडेंट दिस सॉफ्ट आयरन रोड ऑल्सो बिहेव्स लाइक ए मैग्नेट एंड इट ऑल्सो इंक्रीजेज द मैग्नेटिक फील्ड। That's why if we compare the straight conductor circular wire and solenoid with this, then the electromagnet is the device that produces the more magnetic field. Why student? Because it contains soft iron rod in it and it also have the magnetic field like a solenoid or a bar magnet student. When the current is passed through the wire, then it produces the magnetic field lines and those magnetic field lines move from south to north inside the iron rod or iron core. But outside they move from north to south and inside student they are uniform in nature, but outside they are non-uniform in nature. And student, they also have, means this electromagnet also have the north pole and south pole, and we can find the north pole and south pole with the help of the current student. If the current is anti-clockwise, then that side of the electromagnet behaves like a north pole. If the current is clockwise, then that particular side of iron core behaves like a south pole. And in this student, the magnetic field that is produced, it is more stronger than the solenoid due to the presence of iron core, because the iron core also shows the magnetism when the current is passed through these circular wires. Now we come on the factors on which the electromagnet depends. First factor student is electric current, means the magnetic field is directly proportional to the electric current, and we have discussed this in other conductor like the straight conductor, circular wire and solenoid. Like this, if we increase the current, then the strength of the magnetic field is also increased. Second is student, it is directly proportional to the number of the turn. If the turns are increased, then the magnetic field is also increased, but it is inversely proportional to the length of the electromagnet. means if we increase the length of the electromagnet, then the magnetic field is reduced because it is inversely proportional. So these are the factors on which the magnetism depends. Now we come on the uses of the electromagnet. The main use of the electromagnet is, student, it is used in medicines or in medical departments in MRI. Means MRI is a technique that's full form is magnetic resonance imaging. With the help of that, the different organs are images are taken. So in the MRI they are used, and this electromagnet is also used in the metro trains or the trains to connect the different bogies. Means the bogies are connect with the help of electromagnet, and they are also used in the supersonic trains. Means with the help of electromagnetism they move fastly, so they are used in supersonic train. With this, student, magnets is also used to carry the heavy iron objects. Means with the help of electromagnets, the heavy iron containing or magnetic material containing objects are carried, especially in the industries. They are carried, or they are also carried in the case of building material. Means in the building material the iron objects are needed, so those iron objects are carried with the help of electromagnets. So it is about the electromagnet, student. It is the most important concept, and this concept is related to electromagnetic force, student, and that electromagnetic force is used in different devices, especially electric fan, juicer, mixer and grinder, and with this water pumps it is used. So about that electromagnetic force we will discuss in our next segment. Now thank you very much and have a nice day.